It's mango season and I couldn't resist from making a mango dessert. So here's the set mango dessert, which is the most ideal party dessert. I have made three layers, the crust, vanilla layer and the mango layer. Let's check into the ingredients. I have taken 9 digestive biscuits in a mixy jar and grinded it coarsely. Transfer the mixture to a bowl. Add 1 tablespoon of condensed milk and then milk. Mix well. Let's fill 1/3 of the glass with this biscuit mix. Press it evenly to form the crust and let it set in the fridge until we make the second layer. Now for the second vanilla layer, I am taking 2 grams of agar agar, 1 tablespoon sugar, 1 tablespoon condensed milk, 100 ml hot milk, 100 ml water, 1/2 tablespoon vanilla powder and a pinch of salt. Heat 1 cup of water, add washed and soaked agar agar, stir until it dissolves completely. Boil this for 2 to 3 minutes. In another saucepan, boil the milk, add in sugar, salt, condensed milk, dissolve vanilla powder with little milk and add. Finally, add agar agar solution and let it boil for 2 to 3 minutes. Once it comes to the room temperature, add this vanilla pudding over the biscuit layer. Again, allow it to set. We shall make the mango layer now. Dissolve agar agar in water like before. Make a puree of ripe mangoes. Add sugar, agar agar, milk into the puree. Mix well. Now we shall add the mango layer. Let it chill in the fridge for 2 to 3 hours before serving. So simple and so tasty. Enjoy this cool dessert on a hot sunny day.